Hello everyone, it is your girl Juliana, aka Life is Juliana, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here for your very first time and you have not already subscribed, feel free to do so and turn on your post notifications so you will always know whenever I upload a brand new video. And if you are one of my returning goodies, want to know some love on the right? Now without going any further, let's jump right into this tablescape setup. Okay, my lovelies, let's get into all the pieces that I found to create this beautiful tablescape settings. Now, our table runner, that was from Ross. The placement mats, those are from Big Lots. The charger is from the Hobby Lobbies. The dinner plates, that was from the Dollar Tree. And the salad plates, those are good little findings. Now, the dinner napkins and the napkin rings, we'll get back to those later on, but let's talk about all the other fun pieces that I put together to bring you this beautiful winter wonderland white and silver tablescape setting. So let's talk about our vase right here. Now this vase was created with love, honey, love, and I did do a video to show you how in fact I created this piece right here, and it came out fabulous. Now, the flowers and everything that's in that vase, those are all from the Dollar Tree. The Dollar Tree, honey, this vase is everything. Oh man, this is one of the vases that I really had fun doing, and I really enjoyed the way, just to say, I fell in love with this vase for sure. And the pieces that I found to create this, I did show you guys in a haul that I did that I was going to in fact make this vase, and the vase come out so flawless. Now the other fun pieces are these wine glasses that I did find in Goodwill, and I did show you in a haul, but I just did a little DIY thing to it. I sprayed it into silver and did a little silver flash on it, and it came out really, really nice. Also, that fish right there, that was from Ross, and I did find all the pieces right here is from Ross, honey. Oh my goodness, a starfish is from Ross as well, and I did find two of those in Ross. And the centerpiece that I placed the fish in, that was also a Ross finding, and that really bind the centerpieces together. And those three candles stand right there, those are the DIY project, and you've probably seen those before because I did those for Christmas, and I have been really enjoying these candle stands all over my house. I kid you not, beautiful, I love it, it's just so flawless. Now the cushion right here, this one was from TJ Maxx, and I love it. Really, really love that cushion. And let's see, the one on the other side, that one was, I found out one in Ross for sure. And the throw was that throw, I found that throw in Didi's discount store, but I just cannot get over how beautiful and fabulous this vase is. What do you guys think? Are you loving this vase as much as I'm in love with it? Make sure you're gonna see this all over my house. I'm gonna put this every single place, honey. That's how much I really love this vase. I love this vase. Now, the knife and fork, those are Goodwill findings because we always, how I am, I always try to make my pieces cheap and affordable on an extreme friendly budget. Now, I think let's go over what else? Let's go over the table, the dinner napkins. The dinner napkins, those are also Goodwill findings, and those like penny on the nickel. Now, for my napkin rings, like I said, those were from Amazon. I did buy the starfish. I bought six of those on Amazon for $9.99, and they are fabulous. And that completes my space right here. I am in love with it. I love this tablescape setup, and you'll be seeing more of them for the end of this month, January. And with that said, don't forget to give your girl a thumbs up on your way out. Thanks for all your love and support, and I will see you in my next video. Talk to you later. Bye.